Hey everybody, and welcome to a new episode of Conan Exiles. In today's episode, we are starting out by me showing you what I have done. As you can see, we got the Fireball Cauldron. Nothing much in there. I now have two blacksmiths, two furnaces, and with enough room for another, at least. I've put chests around the place, but not really much in them. I have built these. These should yield some food. It said food and bone, but well, I should get some food out of those. So two of those. Sadly, I could not put the armorer spins inside. I don't know why. And I have built the Lesser Wheel of Pain. So we are going to eat a little, drink a little. I wonder, would I go that way? Well, I have also built myself a bow. And I have put some points in the crossbow, even though I have to use silk for that, which means finding and killing spiders, simply to get the iron arrows. As far as I remember, the crossbow also have more damage, but I do not have the materials. So up there are some thralls. Oh, he died. Next thrall. I cannot see if I hit. That hit. Let's see. Arrows, plant fiber. Nothing. Stone. Well, the whole reason for this is simply to get some brimstone. If I could get a little thrall home with me, that would be nice. But I do not think I have enough armor to actually get any thralls. I cannot see any falls there, so if I shoot, so well, this should give me a lot of experience. And brimstone is not that heavy, so we can get a lot of it. So it's not only the experience of killing and mining. At this point, it is also the experience for crafting when we get back. Whoa. I am mostly interested in crafters in this first run. I still hope I can get a dancer. So we're just taking you. Lost a bit more health than I liked. Don't really have any healing things yet. And I have discovered that the religion I took, if you saw the first episode, it didn't register that, so I have no religion. So, no healing items, no antidote, nothing. So, next level, I will take the aloe farm, and then I will begin having aloe. So I can create aloe potions. It's not the best healing item in the game, but without Mitra, it has to do. So, the first weekend, the weekend we are coming to, any PvP, the only healing item I will have is probably aloe potions. But well, a tier 2 dancer, when it's done, at least. So, we're putting this in here, and where did I put that? I have that over here, I think. Yep. Are you done? There's a little more. This should give me steel fire, which will make it possible to create steel, which will do so I can make the small walls. I know I still need the hardened bricks, but that is a problem for another time. I think we will keep these. Take this. This. Repair. Not you. Repair. I'm not sure I can repair this. Need more hide. Are you done? Yeah, you're done. Can you craft me? No, you cannot, because I have not put any. Put 20. Craft. after that, it would probably be a good idea to craft. Yeah, just craft the 91. Take these. Put these in there. You in there. It's going the right way. So. So no more arrows. And I actually think we are more or less ready. I could craft a small shield, but I really do not see the point. So, well, let's go out exploring a little bit. Did I remember the knife? I did not remember the knife. Maybe I should repair the knife. So the knife is nice for skinning, and that little bunny, I was out hunting skin, killed a bunny, I got small bunnies. So that's the way I created these. How much do I get every time? I actually get a decent amount. What do I need to repair this? Only stone. Let's take you and you. I want to see who has a base down there, and I want to see if there was a base up here. Slowly. Who has a base? Was the person just trying to get their hands on something? Maybe the person was just mining. That would be a pretty place to hide a base. But over here, and next base is going to be up here somewhere. Still, I do not want to get too far away from water, but well, when we can create a well, we can actually take water with us. I do not believe that there are too many people in the oasis down here. So I think my base is more or less secure. by, well, what should I call it? Well, no one else is in this area. It's not the area with the most resources. It's not the area with the easiest resources. And for that reason, I believe there isn't many people that want to have bases in this area. So at some point, when we get strong enough, we will have a rhino down here for meat. There's crocodiles. I know that crocodiles do not give fig leather anymore. One over here, and down here. Oh, crocodile. That crocodile is simply my nemesis from the old PvP server. I think it's returning home. So, I want to explore down this way and see if I can get the... what is that? That is the... It's not Seth, it's Yak. I want to see if I can get the Yak priest. So, if there's no interruptions and I do not come by any bases, I will see all of you in down with the Yak priest. If I come by other people's bases, I will put that in the video and see you there. Welcome back, everybody. There's a base over there. We are checking it out. I just have to take a little... well, I'm having to drink some of my water. I was about to taking a little drink, but I guess that would make me sound like an alcoholic or something. Who are you? Hux? I'm not sure who Hux is. If you know the YouTuber, it would be nice if you would leave it in the comments. So, well, I have my YouTube name in my character name. As far as I know, not every YouTuber has. What am I carrying that is weighing that much? Weird. So we are taking this way up to the Yak Priest. There's also one building on top of the bridge. any hyenas. There you are. Maybe it's easier to see in first person. I know there should be another hyena somewhere. Cannot hide. Cannot repair those without a little of this. I totally forgot you only need plant fiber for that. Oh, no, no. Well, we are going back up. Another hyena. And we gained a level. We have 4 points. Encumber. Well, there and agility.
Stay your hand, stranger. Come, look into the pit. The Lord of Empty Abodes awaits therein.
I still love that name.
Shaman
Nunutakanapal.
Your coming was revealed to me in the whispering of a bat's wings.
Not to be resist. What is that called in English? Racist. Not to be racist, but who calls that child Nunu? Nice place to farm experience, if you can survive it. Well, we should now have the teachings of Yak. Yeah. I have not seen many bases, but maybe see my bases up there, so maybe I should take a look and see if there's any in this first stretch. sometimes there is a crocodile over there. If we get this way and up here, I do not want to run the entire way to what is that, south? Out of stamina. I'm just trying to find out if there's any bases close to where I have a bit. Oh, I think we won again. Maybe the other way is more secure. It's not the hyenas, it's the falls. Probably have to repair some of this. Need more height. Oh, somebody built up there. Still not that far away from my base. I'm not sure I can see who it is without at all. The buildings in the vicinity. Well, 2 seconds, I will take a screenshot. I'm not sure the sound is getting in. Well, if this person finds a way to build this, it's going to be epic. So if you know who that building is, who've built that, leave it in the comments. That up there would probably be a nice base. Let's see. Resources. Yeah. Well, I am here. Where? There. So I have all this resources. So a better place for me is up here or up here. So let's see if we can find any other people close by. This is not the fastest way to get up in levels. Who are trying to bite me? You're dying. That's a thrall camp. That's a hyena. Rhino. Well, it was looking like there was a small side road this way. Let's start with that. Is probably a thrall camp. Let's see. Let's drink a little. Eat a little. How far are we? Yeah, here then we can run over and yeah. And so next passing, or what we should call it, I will probably move over to the other side of the river. This looks like a place with not too many enemies. Oh, except that crocodile. And there's probably hyenas on this side. Let's see, crocodile is still following. Spiders? need spiders. In this game, at least. But I also need spiders. Too many rhinos. Probably die. No, I did not die. Nice. Is there a way past those spiders? Well, if there isn't, people from this side is probably not going to bother me. That is the big fall game. I think the easiest way is simply to go back. I'll go all the way up there. At some point, we will get to a level where we have a bit easier. Killing things like spiders. Well, we will find a way around the spiders. Or more likely we will die trying. this is a limited server. But I had actually thought there would be more people in the same area as I am. I do not want to battle that rhino. So we are almost home. Yet again, I want to encourage you, if you know who the Hux is, the first base we got by, please leave it in the comments. If you have any idea who created the second base we got by, the one in the tree, I would like if you leave that in the comments as well. And well, if you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you have any questions or suggestions, yeah, leave that in the comments as well. If you're interested in seeing other people playing on the same server, I have left the links in the video description. And I will see all of you guys in the next video. Bye!